Michaela and this is Taking Off, calling all kite designers. Skyport and Aecon are hosting a kite design competition and are looking for the best Bermudian designs. The competition is broken up into three categories, up to 12 years old, 13 to 18 and 19 and up. Two winners will be chosen for the first category, three for the second and five for the last. And the winning designs will be displayed in the new passenger terminal building at the LF Wade International Airport. There is no limit to how many colors can be used in the design. We are looking for the most imaginative, interesting kite designs. And while we encourage creativity, there are a few rules. No words, no political references, and no human likeness in the design. The deadline to submit designs is March 31st. To submit an electronic copy of your design, please email kitedesign@aecon.com. Hard copies can be delivered to OBM International to the attention of Colin Campbell. Actual kites will not be accepted as entries. Winners will be announced the week of April 15th. We can't wait to see your awesome entries. See you next time.